Well, welcome to the new season of iRacing with what I guess is supposed to be a new ARCA car, which really, it's the same. As you can see, it's still the old style body here. I guess they changed the cockpit around a little bit, and they did something with the template, which kind of screwed up everybody's paint for like the first week, which as non-painter, pretty funny. But I sympathize with those of you who paint your own ARCA cars. I got a couple buddies to do that themselves, but I don't paint. Anyways, hopefully the car still handles like it did last season. Here at Old Phoenix, qualified pretty bad down P16.
The pace car is in.
We should probably be in second gear. That'd help. See if we can kind of cut our way forward through here. There's no dog wing to cut back here though, so there's that part to be mindful of. Also, it is Phoenix, so if they wreck, there's really nowhere to dodge. Awfully high there, dude. There we go. Ooh, big wreck.
He's
still got dodgeable.
Woo!
Not clear. Ooh, there's still wrecking. Got through that about as best as we could there. I'm curious to see where we are at the end of this lap. Hello. Someone just went to the moon. Only net gain two spots so far. Boo. Is it? We got clear track to work with now. Really gaining to the cars up front here. I think that shot to the front of the grill may have hurt us a little bit. Oh, there's another freebie. We are gaining a little bit. make it as wide as possible through the whole corner. Just maximize the speed. Apex right there in the low line. There we go. Looks like they're fixing the wreck up here. Got through there pretty easy. Too much gas. Just too much gas. I haven't halfway yet, so probably gotta watch out for the tires. This is Phoenix. So imagine the track temp's quite high. Payback, I don't know. 21 is trying to loosen the 9 up with all their might. There's the top 10, just keep it tidy here. Try charging right back. There we go. just past halfway now. We're just trying to run away from the 20 here. Gonna have any defense here. See if we get the run off the top though. Nope, too wide. Got to lose stuff up there. Big slide there. Still putting distance on the cars behind, so that's very good. Time to go. Yeah, I thought the 20 was going to run away with us, or run away from us, but here we are still. Been loose there.
Clear.
I'm gonna try getting low right there. It's getting loose again. We kick loose the dog leg there. Got down to bumpy stuff right there. Sent the mail too hard in there, right there.
Still there, inside. Clear inside.
Aim low. See if we make anything work here. Just can't get a turn to three anymore. That corner might have did it right there. Well, just short of the top 10, but pretty good battles throughout. Because it's kind of a decent start to the season. But 12 more races to go, or 11 more races to go. Thanks for watching.